At a meeting on Monday, October 12th, the committee discussed considering taking up to 0.5% of the city sales tax collections for city infrastructure. Included in the discussions at the Otter Tail Power Company meeting room were representatives from the City of Jamestown, including Jamestown City Council members Pat Nygaard and Kelani Parisien, along with City Administrator Jeff Fuchs and City Engineer Reed Schwartzkopf. Jamestown Stutsman Development Corporation members represented were Jim Boyd and Alex Schweitzer, along with CEO Connie Ova. Over 1,000 signatures were included in a petition presented to the Jamestown City Council to consider using 0.5% of the city sales tax, now earmarked exclusively for economic development, to include city infrastructure improvement. City Council member Pat Nygaard said options may include infrastructure funding with or without a city sales tax or using 0.5% of the 1% for infrastructure. And City Administrator Jeff Fuchs said the scope should include areas of revenue sources and how much of the city's infrastructure needs repairing or replacing and determine the funding process. In the future, the committee may also need to determine what needs to be addressed first, the scope of the project or the sales tax issue. City Engineer Reed Schwartzkopf said the overall scope of what needs to be accomplished should be addressed and then prioritizing the projects.
What Jeff keeps talking about and what we've alluded to, what we'd asked them to consider, was to actually go out and to finish the storm sewer study and to actually do a sanitary sewer system study to, in effect, determine strengths, weaknesses, and to possibly even assign priorities to, so that we knew what order certain things should be done. In other words, which of these things is deemed to be the biggest factor that influences the heavy infiltration. And that would be the, one of the biggest things we would want to fix first. How much is that going to cost? Blah, blah, blah.
John Grabinger, who is a petition organizer, reminded the committee that the petition language was clear for the Jamestown City Council to take the lead in making a determination for the city sales tax use in the future or put the issue to a vote of the people. And from the audience, Dwayne Ensminger told the committee that he's received comments from those outside of Jamestown that they didn't want to spend their sales tax dollars to pay for Jamestown's infrastructure. At a Monday meeting, that consensus was reached by those present for the city and the JSDC to work together to determine the scope of the infrastructure needs, determine costs, and provide information to the public so that meetings can be set up to receive public input. The meeting was recorded by KCSi-TV10, the replay channel, with playback dates to be announced. Reporting for KCSi-TV News, this is Wayne Byers.